Welcome to the College of Science, Engineering and Food Science, which is made up of 9 academic units, including Biological, Earth and Environmental Sciences, Chemistry, Computer Science, Engineering and Architecture, Food and Nutritional Sciences, Biochemistry, Microbiology, Maths and Physics. In this video, we'll be showing you some of our learning, teaching and research spaces and giving you a flavour of what it's like to study STEM. Science, Technology, Engineering and Maths in our college. From cybersecurity to climate change, UCC STEM is the place to be right now. We're here in the Studio of Innovation and Design, which is housed in the Civil Engineering Building. As a student of Civil, Structural and Environmental Engineering, you'll have access to the latest in engineering technologies and methods in this innovative and inspiring space, which mirrors a commercial design studio. Here, you will be able to explore and learn the fundamentals of civil engineering from world-leading academics and apply this knowledge to create your own bespoke designs in a teamwork setting. You will have the option to do work placement on both the 4-year BE and the 5-year integrated ME programs, where you can gain excellent hands-on skills and experience in real-life contexts and make really valuable industry contacts. You may also get the opportunity to study abroad in really cool places, such as California, France, and Spain.
We are here in the cereals processing area, also known as the bakery, which is part of the UCC School of Food and Nutritional Sciences. As a food science student at UCC, you will use a lot of high-tech equipment for food analysis and you'll apply scientific methods and principles to develop improved and original food products. You will have access to state-of-the-art facilities and equipment, such as blast freezers, incubation units, dough conditioning cabinets, extruders, deck oven provers, and convection ovens. You will join a dynamic team of Irish and international students and researchers who are working on a range of really exciting new product concepts. This facility has received international acclaim for its quality of research, and many of the food products developed in this area are now available in supermarkets. Who knows, you could develop the next supermarket success story right here.
We are here in the virtual reality or VR lab in the School of Computer Science and Information Technology in the Western Gateway Building. Maverick, UCC's VR laboratory, established in 1998, was one of the first VR labs in Ireland. As an undergrad or postgrad student, you will have fantastic opportunities to work on new and prototype technologies, and you will gain experience in the development of immersive multimodal VR, AR, and MR systems, environments, and experiences. You will have the opportunity to collaborate with research students and staff on lab projects across different levels and disciplines, and the chance to work on the various stages of the VR pipeline right up to designing the front end and user experience. How cool is that? The lab has strong links with industry, with some industry partners using the lab during product development and testing. As a student in the School of Computer Science and IT, you will also have the opportunity to do a 6 or 12 month work placement with industry partners, including several blue chip companies.
We are here at the leafy North Mall campus, which is home to the School of Biological, Earth and Environmental Sciences, or BEES as we like to call it. If you do an undergrad or postgrad in BEES, a lot of your lectures, tutorials and labs will take place here. Here you can see the geology garden where you can learn all about iconic rocks from all across Ireland. And you can talk about all things rock in the UCC Geology Society. At UCC, we are passionate about sustainability. And if you study applied plant biology, you'll have the opportunity to take a community-engaged module to address climate change and biodiversity decline. You can also get involved through societies such as EnviroSoc, Greens, and Animal Welfare. The school conducts collaborative research at various national locations and also operates off-site facilities at the world-renowned Loch Eyne Marine Nature Reserve, just outside Skibbereen. You can also see the aviary, where you can carry out bird cognition studies, and a glasshouse, where you can experiment on plants and grow materials for our labs.
This is the Open Access Characterisation Facility Lab, which is located in the Tyndall National Institute, and it is the primary electrical test and wafer characterisation lab. The equipment you see here allows wafer level analysis from low level temperatures, around minus 55 degrees Celsius, to quite high temperatures, reaching 300 degrees Celsius. As a researcher here, you will have access to world-class facilities to measure radio frequencies up to 110 GHz, magnetic components, and micro-electro-mechanical systems, or MEMS, analysis. There is also a new state-of-the-art atomic force microscope that will allow you to investigate very small features in the nanoscale range of many materials. Tyndall is the lead institute for the Irish Photonics Integration Centre, IPIC, and European Space Agency, ESA, Space Solutions Centre, Ireland. It is also host to a number of other industry-aligned research centres. Students and researchers from across a broad range of disciplines, including physics, engineering, chemistry, and material sciences in UCC and across Ireland and Europe, access this unique facility to advance their research and enable excellent science.
This is the design studio in the Centre for Architectural Education at Nano Nagle Place, which is located in Cork City Centre. Our studios are amazing creative cauldrons of collaboration where students, architects and engineers envision and test future environments for living, working and social endeavours. You can also gain international experience through Erasmus and study abroad opportunities. As an architecture student in UCC, you will literally be imagining, creating and constructing the future. You will be allocated your own workspace with a desk large enough for a drawing board and a laptop, and you will also have access to shared computers and a fully equipped technical workshop. The Nano Nagle Gardens and the atrium downstairs are really nice places to hang out, socialise and get inspired by the architectural drawings and models on display. We hope you have enjoyed this virtual experience of UCC. Please visit our website to connect with us and learn more about your next move. Welcome to UCC. Welcome to the next chapter in your story.